So despite 4 years of active hostility toward climate science coming from the very top of our federal government, the American people managed to still meet our original commitment under the Paris Agreement.
Yesterday, former President Barack Obama spoke at the UN Climate Change Conference in Glasgow, asking world leaders to focus on the American businesses who continue efforts to fight climate change.
To focus on companies like Backyard Bounty, a conservation landscaping business in Silver Spring, Maryland.
That is the thing we take pride in, is really helping to create a green world, and especially in a time where we're seeing so much damaging change.
Slowing down climate change, a very tricky task.
But when rain falls, it picks up all sorts of chemicals and pesticides and all sorts of things like that. And it carries those all down the river and into the bay. And so it is much better for water if you can find a way to not completely divert it just to get it to the street.
Backyard Bounty has found a way to do it.
At conservation landscaping sites like the one I'm at now, Backyard Bounty works to keep the water inside the native landscape and out of the streets.
Right, and that is a lot of what we do is plants, and more, especially once they have a more developed root system, they are able to take in much more water, and that is really our goal.
And that affects not only rivers and streams, but also the water we drink.
It's just this, you know, beautiful cycle of the natural world, but also something that's dangerous, because if you don't pay attention to that, it's, you know, a dominoes of one thing falling and the next thing falling.
Julia Joseph, CNS TV News.